Imam Hussain alayhi salam, on the day of Ashura, gave everything up for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so that we could remain free and that Islam could remain alive today. Do you remember when he said, "Halmin nasirin yansurna"? Is there anyone to help me? We were not there when Imam Hussain alayhi salam said that, but remember that we can help him today by being good Muslims, by always remembering his message, and by preparing to help the Imam of our time, Imam Mehdi, ajjalallahu ta'ala faraja.
We are your young army, oh Hussain and Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours. We are your young army, oh Hussain and Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
You have inspired us to be the best that we can be, and from your tragedy we have learned how to live. We will always stay strong, standing up against what is wrong. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours,
we are yours.
We can change this world for good, stand for why you had stood. We will fight for the truth, being brave in our youth. We know it's our duty to prepare for Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
We are your young army, oh Hussain and Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours. We are your young army, oh Hussain and Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
You have witnessed suffering, your beloved perishing. Enemies were cheering as your tents were all burning. We have learned from your patience to rely on God's wisdom. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
We are yours.
Seeing you is our dream. We pray one day we can be by your side when you return to reform the prophet's theme. You are our savior. We are your followers. We are yours. We are yours, we are yours.
We are your young army, oh Hussain and Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours. We are your young army, oh Hussain and Mehdi. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
This is what Qasim had taught when he came bravely and fought. Nothing is sweeter than death. if you're on the path of God, we'll remember His message and we'll show our courage. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
We are yours.
With our deeds, we will offer our help when we see someone in need. We are the role models for tomorrow's children. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
We are yours, yeah.
Karbala lives in our heart, and we hate being apart. We will pray beside His shrine as we hold on to the bars. When we're ever in need, we know He'll intercede. We are yours, we are yours, we are yours.
We are yours.